You are a water bird. So, we're just gonna make a little squiggly line. To represent the water. That way you know it's a water bird, right? It's in the name. So you make 3 squiggly lines. 4 squiggly lines. 1 on top. And then 3 squiggly lines on the other side. Now, you're going to make a little piece of land. And then you're gonna make like, it kind of looks like a curved line. Curved line. There we go. Then we're just gonna make a few zigzaggy lines over here to represent the glass. I mean grass, sorry. I need speech therapy. So now we're gonna shade in the grass. Remember to shade in the upper part. And so people know. It's a glass. And you're just gonna keep shading. There we go. Now you're gonna draw. Do you wanna little these kind of sharp curves? And then it kind of looks like a claw. See? And then you're going to put little lines to make webbed feet. There. Then we're going to put some lines. We're going to make a bent line. And then we're gonna make the exact same structure, the exact same as the other leg, except bent. And then you're gonna make a little curved line. Those are the legs. Sorry about the movement. Please ignore. What we're gonna do is gonna make a little thing like gonna make a little curve like that. Yep. And then just gonna make a few 3 curves. Then we're gonna do that. We're gonna make another point, and that kind of looks like it kind of looks like, you know, like a person, like without arms. Like if you look this way, it kind of looks like these. It kind of looks like these 2 are legs, and then this is a head. If you put like eyes here, and then this is gonna be the butt, and then you're gonna draw. You're gonna draw fur coming out of it. Oh. You're gonna make a big long line. Not too long. You're gonna make a circle. And then you're gonna make like structure. Then you're gonna make another long, long line. Then, there you got the beak. Another line here. Gonna make a few feathers. Now looks like an angry bird. Gonna make a semicircle. Gonna add another circle in between. You can see. Then you're gonna make a little line in between, like a wild animal's eye, you know. So, and then I'm gonna shade this part in, like how we shade in the glass. Shade nice and good. And then you're also gonna shade the body, but this time you're gonna like move your pencil a bit lighter so then they look different. Remember the key. So this is how the board looks so far. You shade the water in, and then you add these two triangles at the back. Then you're gonna make a flower, and then you're gonna make a little piece of grass. And then you're gonna shade them all in, except the flower. Do not shade the flower. Then you're gonna make another squiggly line. Then gonna make like water flowing down. Then you're gonna make some zigzags. And there. Now gonna make some little poofy clouds. I'm gonna shade them. And there. You got a water bird. So what kind of water bird even is this? Well, to be honest,
I don't know.
I don't even know. So I know that, like, I'll give you a little time to absorb it. And amazing video montage.